I'm not going to give you an overview of who and where they practice throat singing, but it is mainly in the East than the Inuit. I think you'll have to look it up on the wiki, but I can give you some types and maybe how to. The duotone I do like, but it's very stressful on the voice. But we have deep throats, so throat singing. So start off by doing a retching sound if you can. And hold the and you're straight on to throat singing. If it's very stressful on your voice, if you're doing it wrong, you need to relax and breathe through your nose. I'm not going to teach you how to breathe through your nose and breathe out at the same time. That's another thing. We'll give you a quick thing before the things run out.